Mr. Reed.
You're going to Atlantic City.
Protect the unluckiest gambler in the world.
Lou's lost nearly $2,000 a day for the last 6 months.
He's hands down.
How did Lou get all that money in the first place?
The most dangerous game in town.
I guess you're not really with the IRS.
Is it that obvious?
A new person of interest. CBS Next.